mountains, and prayer. A world also where men suffer and struggle year-round against harsh nature, against the cold, the wind, and the ice. All the roads to Zanskar are closed in the winter. They are snowbound and impassable. Life is imprisoned in this one-way mirror. The ice has frozen everything up to the farthest tributaries of the Zanskar.